really putting the rock in the hands of the right shooters.
And he has shown a tremendous